Well, hey folks, it's Rick with the Dictates of Life in Alaska. I'm about to show you some footage that I just shot. We haven't started the summer show or summer edition yet, but this is going to be part of it. This is an area by Chena River that I filmed in an episode during the winter of Dictates of Life in Alaska. It was frozen over solid. There were kids with their brand new Christmas snowmobiles driving all over the place. It was a lot of fun, but I was just too chicken to get on the ice. Later I found out, you know, it was about 2.5 feet thick, so you could walk and tap dance and dance all over that ice all you wanted. But I was a little skittish. I'm not so much now. But I'll throw a drone up in the air. There's a private lake just over on the other side. Let you see what this looks like. There's some traffic driving by. I'm by a gravel pit. It's gonna be nice. I hope you enjoy it.
Here comes the sun, little darling. Here comes the sun, I say. It's all right.